Thank you. Everybody around me seems to have a life. As soon as I get mine going, it ends in strife. I'm 37 and I still love rock and roll, but I can't get a good woman to save my soul. Sweet things walking around, sweet things everywhere to be found, but don't let them take your soul away. Cause the bitterness they'll give you will keep the good one away. I'm gonna buy me a trailer, hook it on to my van, travel around and do the best I can. I guess living with her got the best of me. The way things are going, we're better off being free. She said she loved me, I think that's cool. I loved her, I hope she knows it's true. But trying to change me into whom I am now. I could never appreciate the situation I got. Well, as the story goes, we broke up on St. Valentine's Day. I ended up spending the night at the country inn where the heater wasn't working right. I froze and didn't get much sleep that night. In the morning, I remembered I left all my work uniforms at her house. I figured I'd just buy a new one at work. On the way to work, my van broke down. So I hitchhiked the rest of the way, only to find out that uniform shop was closed. So basically, I hitchhiked to work to tell them I couldn't make it in that day. Later, I had my van towed and repaired, and then, the very next day, the transmission went out of it. I'm gonna buy me a trailer, hook it on to my van. Travel around and do the best I can.